We now have a name for the semi-truck driver found dead near Dell last week. The Utah Department of Public Safety says Jaspinder Singh from California was found dead in the sleeper cab of his truck by a coworker. DPS says his death is suspicious, and they do suspect foul play. Anyone with information is asked to reach out to the State Bureau of Investigation.